Hello, I've just watched Anubhav Sinha's Mulk, and I had to record this right away because I think the sentiments have to be seen right away. I think it's a fascinating film. It's a very, very well-balanced film. I think that's a very important thing, that it's a very thin line. It's a very thin borderline. And like literally what you say is that walking on a tightrope, and Anubhav Sinha has balanced out beautifully, and it's hard-hitting. A lot of dialogues, I'm sure that they must have debated a lot that whether they should have certain dialogues or not, but they've gone ahead. Amazing performances. I think it is Taapsee's birthday today, and without a doubt, her best performance. And you could feel that she's feeling each and everything that she's saying, and brilliant. You know, loads and loads of respect for her. And Rishi Kapoor is outstanding.
You know, all of that is good.
Everything. So it's like a must-watch. It keeps you engaged. It's a drama. It keeps you totally engaged, and it makes some really, really pertinent points. And must-watch. Must-watch. Thank you.